retracted. Larsa accepts Marlinist's independence. Following a referendum by the Marlinist colonies, Emperor Arisa Lavany Duval has formally recognized their autonomous status. Prime Consul Coyote Tau of the Marlinist Consulate reported on his latest meeting with the Emperor. Her Majesty was clearly uncomfortable with the democratic way in which the ex-imperial citizens in the colonies now govern themselves. But she gracefully acknowledged that the Marlinist population had declined her invitation to become an imperial protectorate and would thus remain independent. However, there was a proviso to Emperor Orisa's acceptance of the decision. She insisted that the Marlinist colonies must work with the Empire's intelligence agencies to prevent any resurgence of the NMLA or similar terrorist groups. It has since been agreed that Imperial Intelligence and the Marlinist Constabulary would collaborate on identifying neo-Marlinist extremists. Colonel Saskia Landau and Major Milo Castile, both former co-leaders of ACT, have agreed to work together once again. In recognition of the minority who voted to rejoin the Empire, dedicated customs and immigration channels for registered Marlinist citizens will soon be established. Rackham for President. Multi-billionaire Zachary Rackham has discussed standing as an independent candidate for the federal presidency in 3309. The issue was raised during the opening of a new superstructure named
surface scan complete. complete.
Arisa accepts Marlinist's independence. Following a referendum by the Marlinist colonies, Emperor Arisa Lavany Duval has formally recognized their autonomous status. Prime Consul Coyote Tau of the Marlinist Consulate reported on his latest meeting with the Emperor. Her Majesty was clearly uncomfortable with the democratic way in which the ex-imperial citizens in the colonies now govern themselves. But she gracefully acknowledged that the Marlinist population had declined her invitation to become an imperial protectorate and would thus remain independent. However, there was a proviso to Emperor Arisa's acceptance of the decision. She insisted that the Marlinist colonies must work with the Empire's intelligence agencies to prevent any resurgence of the NMLA or similar terrorist groups. It has since been agreed that Imperial Intelligence and the Marlinist Constabulary would collaborate on identifying neo-Marlinist extremists. Colonel Saskia Landau and Major Milo Castile, both former co-leaders of ACT, have agreed to work together once again. In recognition of the minority who voted to rejoin the Empire, dedicated customs and immigration channels for registered Marlinist citizens will soon be established.
Surface scan complete. Surface scan complete. disengaged.
Thank you.